Hi, everyone.
Hi.
You know what I was thinking? That we haven't managed to get in this week is that, you know, Save the Children, Name a Day campaign.
Oh, yeah.
You know, maybe we should do something big next week.
Everything seems remarkably calm at the moment, but who knows? We're a couple of hours before deadline, so anything could change.
Okay, everyone, down at the end, please. Well, guys, a few hours to go before we go to press. I just want to say, what a brilliant job you've all done. It's just amazing.
Surprisingly, everything kind of sailed through. Jane was really happy with everything.
Jane is a perfectionist. It takes a lot to make her really, really pleased. And I think we've definitely achieved that this week.
Guys, final mock-up of the cover.
Oh, great.
What's it like?
Exciting. Oh, it's gorgeous.
So, this is the one the audience have chosen.
You've done a very good job. It's fantastic. Great.
The cover vote was so exciting. I didn't really expect it to be quite so tight.
It was 51% this, 49% the other one.
I was actually really pleased with the results. I loved the pastel, but I just think the print looks so cool.
I really like the blue and green together.
Having the audience involved has actually been hard at times because there's been a lot more to handle as a magazine, but actually it's made me feel more confident because we've got some input from them and they're the people who are going to be buying the issue.
We're about 95% there, I would say. Lucy was probably here the longest last night. She was getting copy in from Paula, who was filing from New York, so she was here quite late, putting that to press.
It's 3 o'clock now, and this is the magazine in one document. It's going to the printers in an hour, and hopefully there'll be no last-minute story that will throw everything out.